Mobile data network operator Zong went down in major cities across the country on Wednesday afternoon. The issue came to light after customers complained of slow browsing and being unable to make or receive calls. The exact nature of the fault hadn't been ascertained till the filing of this report. However, several users also complained of having no internet browsing at all. This is Pakistan Observer. For more latest news, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.